Special close attention to the shirt that Kim Hudson is wearing right now. Let's go Blues, Kim.
Let's go Blues, right. That's right. So we have to make sure that we step out, that the ladies look great when they go ahead, cheer on the Blues, or they go for that amazing job opportunity. We had Fab Brows. They're gonna be actually doing demonstrations at the Working Women Survival Show. We have Miss Amelie very hard at work on one of our models and our Fox 2 staffer, Miss Terry Adamek. Here we have Aaliyah Mullins, representative from Fab Brows. Liam, so what is the first thing here that we need to know over here? And I'm so sorry, that's Amy. I apologize, that's Amy Burroughs over there. I'm so sorry. No, that is it. What happened? You guys are so swapping people out on me? Everybody wanted to get their brows out today. So what is she doing with Miss Terry today?
So Amelie's applying our mineral-based powder that we make in the UK. It makes it very quick, very easy to apply the brows on. It takes about 30 seconds, literally, as you can see what she's doing there. She uses a technique where she goes against the grain of the hair, then she goes back with to blend it all in. After about 20, maybe 30 seconds, you get the absolute perfect eyebrows.
Yes, I needed to know that because there was one time I blew 30 minutes on my eyebrows. 30 minutes.
Oh, yeah, that's out the window.
I really appreciate that. So the stencil seems to be the secret here.
Yes, the stencil is the key to the timing to make it very quick. The actual quality is in the powder. It's a very high pigment powder. You only need a tiny little bit. Takes about 10 minutes to set, sets with your body heat. When it sets, it becomes waterproof, sweatproof, smudgeproof, and it'll last 24 hours, guaranteed.
Okay, all right, and another thing is the different pigments. So how do you decide which pigment is best for you?
Yeah, so everyone's with different tones and hair color, everything else. Amelie's the professional here, so she'll pick the natural color. What we do at the show is we give everybody a free sample so everybody can try it, and we pick the ideal color for them. And it's very easy.
It's all comes very zen right now. She looks so happy that Amelie is doing her eyebrows right now. But again, so you said that you do have different.
We have a duo kit, so that you get two different colors in each kit. So you can always blend it a bit lighter or a bit darker if you want to.
Oh, okay. So you can go ahead, blend it, and make it more custom. Yes. Do you have different stencils depending on what type of?
That's it. There's a set of six different stencil shapes all together, so there's something to fit everybody. You put the highest point of the stencil where the arch is to the arch of the eyebrow, and you'll get the natural look every single time. So what a lot of people like to do as well is fill it in with a stencil, then you can tweeze and pluck around where you're filled in, and then you get the natural stencil.
I don't think Aprilette's gonna be tweezing anything. I think she is just like absolutely thrilled. I also see on Natasha's face, it's just a beautiful brow, which I don't think is like, it's not overdone. I mean, I feel like sometimes with the Instagram eyebrows, which can be perfect, but some can just be like huge, and hers aren't.
No, that's it. You don't have to have lots of hair. If you've got very full brows already, it's great for just definition. Mm-hmm. If you've got very sparse brows, it's great for just filling them in and giving you a perfect shape to create the whole frame of the face. It doesn't matter if you've got very little, a lot, the Fab Brows works for everyone.
All right, everybody, Fab Brows will be giving demonstrations at the Working Women Survival Show. That will be at the St. Charles Convention Center, February 22nd through the 24th. WWSSonline.com. See what you're getting into at us.fabbrows.com. Hey, you have the perfect face for that great job opportunity on the 9 a.m. show.